Muslims should be now normal human beings and should socialize with others. However, the intention of da'wah should be there all of the time. Direct da'wah or indirect da'wah. Moreover, we should observe the Islamic guidelines. And the Islamic guidelines, of course, there are many details to be mentioned, but the main guidelines, there are clear haram things, there are clear halal things, we should do the halal things, the things in between. If they do not bring us to the haram, then we can do them, yeah, if there is a benefit. We should not dig so much into much details if we know that this is not one of the major sins or is going to lead to one of the major sins or kufr.